welcome back to my channel.
Darling, you send me. I know you
send. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a try on clothing haul. I'm so excited to film this video. I haven't filmed in the longest time ever. Like, it's been, I swear it's been, it feels like a year. I think it's been a bit quite shorter than that. But yeah, I really wanted to film a video in like my next video as to why I haven't been on my channel. But I just wanted to start by doing a try on clothing haul, as I have picked up a few new pieces which like I really want to show you guys. So I'm so excited to film this video. It feels so refreshing just to be back on. I'm so excited to be back on and filming. So let's get started with this video. Yeah, so I'm gonna start off with these shorts from Kukai, and they are blue patterned and they are super cute to wear in like the summer months, and they are just really great for like when it's getting hotter. They can be dressed up, dressed down with anything. Like, they'd be super cute with like a white tank top or a black top, a black bandeau top. They're just super cute. The next piece of clothing is these ripped jeans from H&M, and they are quite big, so I probably can't really fit in the camera, but these are super good because like they have holes in them, so like it is okay to wear when it's warmer. And you can dress them up, dress them down, wear them with a hoodie, wear them with a crop top, wear them with heels, wear them with sneakers. They're really comfy and baggy, and they're just like one of the things I've been living in at the moment. The next piece of clothing is this denim skirt from Glassons, and this denim skirt is super cute. I got it really recently, like last week, I think, and it's really comfortable. It's like a good size denim skirt. It's like good material, good quality. It's good for the summer months. Like, it's a classic kind of denim skirt that is kind of just a statement piece you kind of need in your wardrobe. And the final thing for skirts and pants is this black skirt. This is from Glassons. It's super summery and fun and really great to just wear in the summer months. You can dress it up, dress it down, as most of these items you sort of can. So I really love this skirt. Okay, so now on to like jumpers and tops. So the first jumper is this big oversized grey jumper from Glassons. It's super comfy. I literally love this. You can dress it up, dress it down, basically everything I'm showing you can with that kind of thing. But it's super warm and comfy. It's probably a bit too hot now to wear, but I mean, you never know with Melbourne weather, to be honest. One day it's raining, one day it's hot. Like, who knows? But so the next jumper is this one, which is a hoodie, sort of jumper sweater thing. And this is from Seed, the sports range. And this is like, it's sort of cropped, and this is really cute to wear with those ripped jeans that I was showing, or like workout leggings, or just shorts, or a denim skirt. This is super cute. It's kind of basic, so you can wear it with anything. Okay, so the last two final jumpers and tops. First one is this white Kukai top. And this is in like a linen material, is it? I don't know, but this is super nice. It's classy and it's good to wear. You can also dress this down. I love this so much, and it's just a really good staple item to have in your wardrobe. And then the final jumper or top thing is this black factory jumper. This is sort of cropped and it's kind of ribbed at the ends and like sort of edgier and more like distressed, and it's kind of like really cute to throw on with like a denim skirt or something. And yeah, this gives me like Halloween vibes, you know, and that's coming up soon, so this is super cute. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm so excited to finally be getting back on the bandwagon of filming and editing. What was that? And uploading. I'm so excited for that. And I really hope you enjoy this video. And yeah, see you guys next time for another video. Bye.